The Paranormal Chick here. Take a look at this crazy dash cam footage. So the driver captured what looks to be like a true UFO. What I really like about this video and why I find it credible is the speed. It's literally 4 to 5 seconds, and then you see this unidentified object shoot in and then is gone. It could truly be a hoax or an edit, but I find it credible just simply because it's fast. It happens so quick. So take a look. Tell me what you think.